Hi guys, this is Yogesh and welcome back to my YouTube channel JoyTuber. Nowadays, without any age limit, the people are bothering with a problem called constipation. In life, the rule is very clear that we born and we should die. We breathe in, that breath goes out. Like that, the food what we eat, it should be excreted. Here the mechanism of digestion was the food that we take through mouth, it reaches to the stomach and it mix with some stomach acids like HCl. And then it reaches to the small intestine. Here the release of some digestive enzymes will take place and the absorption of large amount of food to the systemic circulation will take place, and then the food reaches to the large intestine. Here the absorption of more amount of water will take place and then excrete through anus. This mechanism we all know. Besides that, the increasing the time of presence of fecus in the large intestine will makes the absorption of large amount of water. This creates a hot bowel and this creates a difficulty in excretion of large bowel, and that makes constipation. Likewise, the constipative personalities, they hold on, they don't release. When we hold on things, the peristalsis which has happened in the alimentary canal will weaken. So the food that digested, it does not go down. It gets blocked in the large intestine and rectum. Then the person will feel the gases, abdominal pain, and struggle to pass motion. Some people, they take a cup of tea, and some people, they take a cigarette or bidi to have a free motion. Reasons for constipation. And the first one is baked food, that is cookies, bread, pizza, burger, and other bakery products are made with the item called wheat flour and maida. By eating this, the bread item will enter into the digestive system and which blocks the release of digestive enzymes. And also the diet high in milk, cheese, red meat, and the diet low in fruit, vegetables, which also less fiber food, can also contribute to constipation. One is laziness or physically inactive. Some studies have proved that physically fit people, including marathon runners, and are less likely to experience constipation than other people. People who spend several days or weeks in bed or sitting in a chair may have the high risk of constipation. Due to lack of movement to the abdominal parts, it weakens the digestive tract, then there is no peristalsis will take place, and finally it leads to constipation. The third one is lack of time management. Every day morning, the people will wake up at the time of 9 or 10 a.m. Besides that, our body will provide the motion at the time of 4 to 6 a.m. Due to lack of time management, in the large intestine will absorb more amount of water from the fecus and makes the stools hard. And the fourth one is not drinking enough water. Due to lack of water intake, the stools will become hot and leads to constipation. Natural remedies. And the first thing, you must to take good amount of water to soften the stool from morning at the time you woke up. Take 1 to 2 glasses of water, preferably warm water. Why? Because the warm water will allow us to pass down from stomach to intestine very fast. Within 10 minutes, it reaches to the intestine. Besides that, if you take cold water, first the body should warm that water, and then it allows to pass to down to the intestine. So prefer warm water. After taking 1 to 2 glasses of warm water, it's better to do work by walking 1, 2, 3, 4 steps and put your stomach in, and then repeat walking 1, 2, 3, 4 steps and put your stomach in. Definitely within 5 minutes it is guaranteed to get motion well.
Best food to relieve constipation. First one is water. Dehydration is a common cause for constipation, and drinking plenty of water helps to relieve it. Second one is pulses. Most beans, lentils, chickpeas and peas are very high in fiber, which is nutrient that promotes good digestion and reduce constipation. And third one is apple. Apples are an easy way to boost the fiber content of your diet and alleviate constipation. And fourth one is oatmeal. Oats are loaded with fiber, which allows more water to retain in the stool. and fifth one is clear soup. Clear soups are nutrients that easy to digest. They also add moisture to hot, dense stools, which can soften them, make them easier to pass. Sixth one is kiwi fruit. Kiwis improve bowel movement frequency because they are high in two types of fibers, soluble and insoluble. Next one is leafy green vegetables. Leafy green vegetables are best for keeping your bowel moving regularly.
And the third one is castor oil. It is a strong laxative. People with constipation consuming a 15 ml of castor oil once in a while will make free motion. And the people are healthy also consume castor oil 3 weeks once or monthly once will soften and cleanse the gut, and it also provides growth of healthy bacteria. The fourth one is physical work. It is better to do daily walking, jogging or doing a mild exercise. Will relieve from constipation by initiating movement of gut.
And fifth one is yoga asanas. Some of the yoga asanas for constipation was bhujangasan, halasan, dhanurasan, parivrat, parsvakarasan, child pose, janyasana, pavana muktasana, pada hastasana, ardha martyendyasana.
The sixth one is Ayurvedic. In Ayurvedic medicine like sunamukhi churnam, which is available in the form of powder in Ayurvedic shop, by mixing the 10 mg of powder in a full glass of warm water and should be taken at night before bed, it will create free motion at morning. So I think you got some valuable piece of information from this video you like, so please provide suggestions to other people who don't know. Then for more interesting updates, please subscribe my channel and hit it on bell icon. Then like, comment from this video and share the video to your friends.